Okay, so where we go into our rotation drill. So we went long toss, we came in, we shuffled changeups, we went stand up, four seamers, two seamers. Now we're gonna go through delivery, and we're gonna do a little bit of rotation sequence, maybe about 10 or 15 pitches, okay? We're gonna go fastballs both sides, couple changeups, maybe throw a couple breaking balls in. Now remember, a few things we talked about in the earlier tapes, with the rotation drills, we wanna try to be everything down in the zone, on the corners. This is where we gain our touch and feel. We do this daily. Good, we're thinking delivery, we're thinking location. Once again, everything under control. Oh boy. Okay, and Eric, we'll do a little abbreviated action here. He's gonna go, we did a couple fastballs, now he's gonna spin a couple breaking balls. Outstanding.